Good morning, children, and welcome to the online session of English Grammar of Class 5. We are on page number 158 and we are studying paragraph writing. So we have to discuss the last topic of this chapter, that is food. Okay, so let us read this paragraph on food. Food gives us energy to play and work. It helps us to grow healthy and fight diseases. You can see how this paragraph has opened with a very, very attractive line, very, very catchy line. Food gives us energy to play and work. It helps us to grow healthy and fight diseases. There are different types of food that we eat. So in this paragraph, you will find all kinds of benefits that we get from food. The energy that we get from food has been described here. Some of them are healthy, like fruits, dal, grains, dairy products like eggs, milk and cheese. These build our bones and muscles and help to keep us healthy. There are others like pizzas, burgers or street foods like pani puris and samosas. Now you know that food are of several types. There are several kinds of food. Okay, the food that are healthy and the food that are not good, not beneficial for us. For example, these pani puris, pizzas and chips. These are tasty but they are not healthy. So in this paragraph you will find the side effects of this. When you will read it, you will know the positive and negative sides of eating food, all kind of food, the food that are healthy and the food that are not so healthy. As we call it, what do we call it? We call it as junk food. Okay, these are tasty but they are not healthy. They do not provide good nutrition. So all these things are being told about junk food, children. Okay, junk food is not good for health. You know, it tastes good but it doesn't benefit us. So we should avoid eating such eatables and include more healthy food in our diet. Of course, we can have burgers or chips once in a while, but we should not have them regularly. Only then we would grow up to be healthy individuals. So you can see now in this paragraph, you know, the food has been described, the positive and negative side of the food has been described in this paragraph. Alright, so you will find the description of healthy food it is given here: eggs, milk, cheese, fruits, etc. All these are healthy fruits, and why should we should have them, what types of nutrition we get from them. All these things have been described. So you can form your own sentences, you can think about it and write it in your own words as well, but please, you know, keep it in mind to arrange the sentences in order. And also you'll find the description about these junk food, pizzas, burgers and all kind of junk food. You know why they are not good for us. They taste good, they are good to taste, but they are not so very good for our health. All right so this is how a paragraph is written. Now, in the previous class, I had told you that I'll discuss about this topic, morning walk. Okay. Now, children, if you'll get a topic on morning walk, how will you begin it? You can begin the paragraph by giving a very, very attractive line. You can just, the first line, the opening sentence should attract the reader. Okay, For example, a brisk walk, a morning walk is a form of exercise. And it is, you know, the first line you can write, a morning walk is a form of exercise that benefits our entire body. A walk in the morning is not only healthy for the body but also for the mind. So in this way you can form your own sentences. You know what are the benefits of morning walk. It is a form of exercise. It refreshes our mind. It gives us, you know, it fills our body with fresh oxygen. So there are many benefits of morning walk. So all these benefits you can describe, you can write it in a single paragraph. All right. So children, I'll give you, a paragraph on it. I'll just show you how to write a paragraph in the PDF answer that I'll share it, in the, dashboard and in the group as well. You'll have to write it down in your English 1 copy. Okay, that is very important about a rainy day and a morning walk. It will be given to you in the dashboard and also in the group I'll share it. Okay, so for the next class, I want you to think about this topic, class tests. Okay, it is also a very important topic you should know. And you know why class tests are conducted and how you prepare for it. You can write it, write a very beautiful paragraph on it. So here I end this session. I'll meet you in the next part of this video. Okay, till then you keep learning and stay safe. Thank you.